We are at GITEX Technology Week 2021. This is me, Rabab Zehra. I have with me Rajesh Ganesan, who is Vice President of ManageEngine. We are going to have a conversation with him about their GITEX presence, their recent initiatives, solutions, and their future roadmap. Let's welcome Rajesh. Hi, Rajesh. How are you?
I'm very good, Rabab. Thank you so much for having me here.
Yeah, it's a pleasure. Okay, so let's start with talking about GITEX. What are you showcasing at the event this time, and why is it important for ManageEngine to be a part of this exhibition?
Yeah, definitely. So we have been at GITEX since 2007. For us, it's a strategically very important event, especially for this UAE and the GCC region.
Yes, right.
And over the years, we have also been able to get good reach into the African and European market with GITEX. So happy to be here, excited to be here again. So we always strategize to make our important product launches around GITEX because it gives us great reach, amazing visibility. So on that count, so we are launching a couple of new products. And you would remember, in the last 2 years, the world sort of changed a lot in terms of how we work, right?
Yes.
We work in this, so to say, hybrid model.
Yes.
Some work from the office, some from home, some from wherever you are.
Yes, right.
So, and all these needs to be enabled by the organizations for their employees. But one thing they cannot afford is compromise on information security, right? And ManageEngine, so we solve problems for enterprise IT organizations, technology organizations. So we took it upon ourselves to make security easy and effective for our customers. So one problem with this hybrid model is like data getting leaked, data getting stolen, both intentionally and unintentionally.
Yes, right.
You're not going to train your employees, educate them like 100% to take care of corporate
because
data.
Because we shifted to hybrid in a hurry.
Absolutely.
No one was prepared for that.
You switched overnight,
yes,
right? So
yes.
You are not ready. But now is the time to plan for that, get security into the fundamentals. So you cannot only do it manually, you need the right tools. And that's what we are showcasing here. So we have a new product that we are launching. So that would help you with preventing data loss.
Okay.
And this has very interesting machine learning and artificial intelligence capabilities. It looks into the user's behavior, the device they use and the device behavior, and identifies patterns if there is any data loss. That could be the mistake of the user because they are sharing their corporate device with someone.
Yes.
Or somebody could have planted malware to sort of steal information.
Yes.
So you're not going to like handle this through traditional methods. So we have this data loss prevention product. And the second one, equally important, is the rise of ransomware attacks, right? And you could see reports that say ransomware attacks have increased 500% in the last 18 months, right? And that again is something users by themselves cannot address. So you need to have intelligence, you need to have the right tools. So we again look into all the ransomware attack patterns, learn from that, and variety of endpoints, not just the laptops, but also your tablets, your mobile devices. We build the intelligence in the endpoints to not only detect ransomware, but also protect from what does a ransomware do? Completely locks out your device, encrypts all the data, makes it unusable,
yes,
right? So we detect patterns so and make a copy of the data, make the device still accessible, even in case of a ransomware takeover, right? And these are a couple of important product offerings that are we are highlighting at GITEX this year.
These are the solutions you are highlighting
right,
at GITEX.
Right.
So over the past 2 years, okay, but let's particularly talk about 2021. What are the solutions you have launched for enterprises for data protection to keep them safe from ransomware attacks?
Exactly. So the product that I just talked about does that. And our focus is now more about securing the endpoints, securing the user identities, securing your hybrid infrastructure, both cloud and on-premises. So the last 18 years, ManageEngine was working to simplify life for our customers around automating your processes, delivering your services, and that continues. But now, because of the model change, security gains a lot of prominence. We are augmenting security into what we have always been offering, which is how to enable remote work for all the employees, because till 2019, like remote work existed from what I know for the last 20 years, right?
Mm-hmm.
I've been working remote for 20 years,
mm-hmm.
but what happened in the last 2 years? Everyone has started to work
yes.
remote. It was a privilege.
Mm-hmm.
Now it is the way of life for everyone.
Mm-hmm.
So now your processes, your automation, your working models all need to be augmented with security as a basic building block.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what we are offering, right? So we always had good security tools,
mm-hmm.
but we are investing mm-hmm. more and more to, as I said, protecting user identities, protecting the endpoints, keeping them patched, so not letting any ransomware attacks take over all these devices.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Yeah.
So soon after GITEX will get over, we are going to enter into 2022.
Right.
So what is ManageEngine's strategy for Middle East and Africa region in, mm-hmm. in the near future?
Yeah. So, as I said, we entered the Middle East market first with UAE
mm-hmm.
and we saw great traction. And with that, we also had good penetration in the GCC area.
Mm-hmm.
Now we see a lot of activity, especially from countries like Egypt in North Africa, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what we saw in the last 10 years in the UAE, the push to e-governance, adoption of technology is now happening in countries like Egypt, which is a great sign, right? So they are a developing country, good population, and they are switching to e-governance a lot. And our next site is like to also expand our presence to North Africa and countries like this. And GITEX is the great entry point, the gateway to
yes,
all these markets.
Yes, right. And that's pretty interesting. And thank you so much for being here with us. It was a pleasure talking to you. And
my pleasure too, Rabab.
Have you again with TechX in future.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned to TechX to know more about what is happening at GITEX Technology Week 2021. Goodbye.